I forgot to do my live notifications. I forgot. Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck. I'm scatting right now. This is a song. You've never heard it because I made it. But you're thinking, wow, this is the best song I've ever heard in my life. Because it is a good song. And every time it rains, rain from heaven. Shoopy-dooby, don't you know each cloud contains pennies from heaven? Shoopy-dooby, you'll find your fortune falling all over town. Dum-dum-dum, it's up, side down. Hold on, guys. Sunshine and ravioli, macaroni. I forgot to do my going live. I know I'm terrible. Hello, Point and Ya. Hello, Miss Pidge. Hello, Dally. Hello, Arctic Fox Gaming. Panda, like the animal, like the spotted animal, not really spotted, more like, anyways, hello, high paper, hello, froggy, hi, your hair is wet, yeah, no, actually, in less than 2 hours, you're gonna be 19 for me, holy shit, that is fucking crazy, hell yes, what happened yesterday, what do you mean what happened yesterday, what are you talking about, I went live, hello, yo, what's up, being nice human, how you doing today? I don't know why I stuttered on your name. It was right in front of me, and I just like my brain just could not read it. It just decided, yeah, let's not read today. Let's not read today, which is fine, I guess, but also at the same time, not fine. I don't really know. Either way, I'm mad. Did I? Okay, I didn't. Control V. Shit. I need a picture for my. For my Twitter one. You didn't see that. Bam! But yeah, Chip's stream yesterday was amazing, so is yours. Thanks so much. Wet boy, I'm not wet. I would never be wet on stream. That would be fucked up. Actually, last time I was wet on stream, I was shirtless, and that was kind of terrible and accidental and bad. Oh, how are we feeling today, guys? Oh my god, I'm gonna go grab some waffles really quickly. Give me a sec. Oh yeah, you're gonna need waffles. Your hair soaking wet. Your hair is wet. It's just not, and I have no idea what you mean. I think you're going a little bit cuckoo. Is the word I guess you could say. Oh, I didn't mean to click that. I was fucking going off on this song before stream. I was like, it's true. I was, without even hearing it. I know it by heart, because I hear it all the time. Hello, Miss Pidge, how are you doing today? Welcome to stream. It is me, I am live. Look at that guy. See the guy with the thumbs up there on the screen? That's me. Crazy, that's me. But you know what's also me? Oh, no, I am wet. How could I do this? Chat, okay, look, it wasn't on purpose. I didn't want to be wet on stream, okay? It's just that I completely forgot. I took a shower, and I, you must forgive me. The beat did on streams, Chip stream, was just, what, me dancing in the back? I don't know what you're talking about. Yo, what's up, Jaden? Welcome. Hi, emo. Guys, I'm in the nerd chat. And let's do a fit check today. Holy fuck, I'm bombing the fuck out, alright? I've got the ripped, I've got the ripped jeans, Nirvana shirt. There's Charlie. Ah! Oh, you're very emo today? Thanks. And we're gonna get emoer. Oh, we're gonna get emoer. You must know we're gonna get emoer. Chip, pointing ass is hard. And Charlie says... That's what Charlie says. Charlie can't speak Nirvana. I love them. I love Nirvana. Guys, I got two Nirvana shirts today. One, courtesy of Indy. Yeah, there's Indy. Of Indy. One, courtesy of Indy. And then the other, courtesy of... them. One of them was just Indy's old shirt that they just gave to me, which was super exciting because I love the Nirvana. And then this one, we went to Urban Outfitters and Charlie bought it for me. And I spent $0 today and gotten 2 shirts. And also food. They just love paying. Yo, what's up, Smothery? Welcome, how you doing? To be fair, Charlie is rich. How are we doing today? Forever Nirvana album? Never mind. I'm sorry. I know. Actually, I'm not sorry. I'm really not sorry. It's just the best album. It's just great. I just love it. Yeah, I know you don't like Nevermind. You hate Nevermind.
I do not.
Can you believe it? No, Indie hates the album Nevermind.
I like Nevermind. Bleach is just better.
I like Nevermind more. Indie hates the classic Nirvana album Nevermind. Wow. Wow, Indie.
God. Ash hates women. He beat me today.
I did not beat you today, okay? I accidentally hit you on your face yesterday on Charlie's stream. And it was very clear it was an accident. Yo, what's up, Zach? Welcome. How are you doing? Oh my god, Bleach was first? I don't care what was first. I like Nevermind. It's my favorite album. Sue me. I'm so glad to have a Nevermind shirt, but I've never found one that doesn't have a naked baby on it, so I'm so glad to have one that, you know, doesn't have a naked baby on it. It is a weird, cover, to be honest, but it's not weird, it's just, like, it's uncomfortable. I think there was a reason behind it. Frankly, I do not know. I just like the songs. Wet Sheiky loves Nevermind. Wet Sheiky loves Nirvana, a classic Nirvana album, Nevermind. I may or may not have made 14 edits for your birthday. Really? In Utero is the best? Well, the other one is Utero, so... In what? In what? In... We're just getting fucking ads on 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 I don't know how to speak. Yo, what's up, Smelly? Plank challenge? I'm not doing the fucking plank challenge here, okay? That would be just a little bit crazy, to be completely real with you. You know, I feel like, I mean, the plank challenge would make me perhaps fall, and falling is not good, unless it is falling off and not on. Give me money. Charlie, you do owe Smothery $90. Can you believe Charlie bought me this shirt before giving you $90? Crazy. Wet Sheiky, I ate a salty pie, found a worm, named him Salty Pie, my cat ate a beetle, my worm ran away, accidentally stabbed himself with a foot. What? Okay, so you ate a salty pie, found a worm, named the worm Salty Pie, okay, I understand that. Then your cat ate a beetle, completely unrelated. And then your worm ran away and accidentally stabbed myself with a fork. Okay, where did that come from? Utero, uterus? Yeah.
In what?
Guys, I've never worn a tank top on stream, and frankly, I feel exposed a little bit. I feel a little bit exposed in this tank right now. Guys, am I exposed? Guys, my arms, you can see them. They're normally hidden by the depths of my soul, if that makes sense. Ash, I'm almost at 200k. No, you're fucking not. Are you serious, Ghostly? Hey.
Forgot the Discord notif.
I know. I'm aware. I just decided not to do it. Show us the muscles. I'm not muscular, guys. Actually, no, I am. I'm fucking huge. I'm jacked. I'm ripped. Who's a ripped person? I'm like Markiplier. I'm like Jack like Markiplier. I'm big like Markiplier. I'm like in space for Markiplier, but if it was not in space, and it was in Charlie's room, and you had to choose how much muscle I had, and the only options were up. I'm like that. Also, hi, Leggy, how are you doing? Play Stanley Parable? I have played Stanley Parable. Should I play it again? Should I play Stanley Parable again? If that helps you sleep at night? Yeah, it does, actually. I actually sleep really well, thinking like, wow, I'm so strong. I'm so goddamn strong. I'm good. Not in Texas now, it's wild. Wait, what? You're not in Texas? That's crazy. Where? What the fuck are you? What the? Where'd you go? No, you're not like Mark. I am. We have the same birthday. We both have birth. We're both turning some age tomorrow. Yeah. Yeah. How do you feel about that? I'm like Markiplier too. I've been spawned in. Except I'm not. I'm on that trip thing. Yes, I know exactly what trip you're talking about. Chat, we're doing something a little bit crazy today. NGO. Guys, we're doing something a little bit crazy today. Me, Ashiki, this guy, is gonna be getting my makeup done. Oh, no! Oh, fuck! By Indy and Charlie. They're both gonna... I told them they both have to pitch in at some point. It can't just be one person. They both have to pitch in. Hi, I just woke up from a nap. Hello, Nemo. Welcome. How are you doing today? Makeup stream? Yeah, guys. I'm gonna get fucking awesome. And they're gonna, I think, gonna make me look emo is the goal. So I'm wearing an emo fit, and I'm gonna look emo. And, it's gonna be you guys' dream, to be honest. You guys have just been dreaming of me to be more emo than I am. This will be so entertaining. Yeah. Yeah, it'll be great. It'll be great. That's Indy. Hi, Indy. Yes, this is Indy. This is Indigo. Hi, Fluffy, by the way. How are you doing today? It's very good to see you here. See, by that face, you're like, is it really good to see you here? But in reality, it is. But then you're like, ooh, the face says otherwise. Thank you, Oak, for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome. How you doing today? Good? Bad? Bad? Mediocre? I'm sleepy. How are you? I'm good, chat. We went to the beach today. And you know what I did, chat? Oh my god. Holy fucking shit. Can you guess what I did at the beach, chat? In classic... I'm getting a Nintendo Switch ad. I don't care. Chat, in classic, you know, teenage boy fashion, I dug a hole. I went to the beach and I dug a fucking hole. Wow, wow, wow. Give Ashiki pink lips and magenta eyeshadow. It would look good. Yeah, no, I just dug like a 2 feet deep hole. Indy helped out for like, you know, the second foot, I'd say, or like I'd say the second foot. Indy was helping out. And we named the hole Terry. Because, I don't know, but we were tearing up that hole. Anyway, hey Grim Reaper, welcome, how are you doing today? Give Ashiki, I already fucking read that, I'm gonna shoot myself in the foot, with a Nerf gun. Great, I got chocolate brownies, yeah, the faces are scary. Guys, it's my birthday tomorrow, I'm turning 19 tomorrow. I'm gonna be 19 in 1.5 hours in my time zone. The only real time zone. I'm still going by my time zone while I'm here, guys. I'm such a prick. Every time I go on a trip, I still go by my time zone. We know? Oh, yeah, thanks. Congrats. Thanks, guys. No, make Ashiki look like Roderick from that one movie. Yeah, they're gonna give me... Yeah, that's it. They're gonna give me, like... They're gonna make me emo, chat. They're gonna make me emo today. I'm gonna become emo, finally. You can drink and do drugs... Not here. Not here. I can already drink in Canada. I don't know where you're getting... I'm turning 19. Wait, 19? I thought you were turning 7.
Hey, I got that one.
You shouldn't be laughing. Anyways, God, Emo Shiki is about to surface. I'm not gonna surface. I've been here. I'm just gonna be more pronounced. Fuck you.
Ash, for the look, would you be open to wearing a shirt?
What?
Would you be open to wearing a shirt for the bit?
Depends on the shirt.
Okay.
I need to see the shirt first. Is it a loaded diaper shirt? Yes. Yes, I would be willing. Yes, I would be very much willing. I assume that's... Okay. Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm really gonna be fucking wrong. Okay. Guys, I mean, should we just start doing makeup? I have brownies. Roderick rules. I do rules. This is true. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna have to. Guys, you're gonna see my forehead. Shall I do a forehead reveal? Oh! Oh, God. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Yeah, no, sure. Yeah, guys, this is my forehead. It's a good one, I would argue. I would say my forehead is, I've got a good hairline. It's nice and straight. I've got a nice little widow's peak in the middle. Very cool. Very nice. We love my forehead.
What happens if I close this?
Oh, so much warmer. So much warmer light. Guys, I've darkened. He looks so baby girl. I wouldn't go that far. I wouldn't go as far to say that I look baby girl. Guys, they keep saying, they keep saying I'm very cunty.
You're so cunty. You are. Astro is so cunty, especially in that shirt. You're like so cunty.
They always say I'm cunty, so and I really don't get it. You look so weird. What the fuck? This is just the way I look.
No, you're serving so much cunty.
Am I serving, guys? He's guys, serving. They keep saying I'm serving. They keep saying, also, Charlie's mom said the words serving cunt, and that was the most crazy thing I've ever heard in my life.
My mom would say serving cunt.
No, they're so right. But they describe me. They say, you are cunt. And I'm like, what?
Cunt.
What do you mean?
You're cunt.
Am I getting my freckles back? I see, like, a few. Oh, my God.
You have a couple.
Guys, I might get my freckles back. I've been outside for so many days in a row. I'm going to peel your skin off. I'm going to peel my skin off. What?
Yeah, you have a couple. I was like...
Sorry, just telling you the truth? You don't have to. You know, the truth isn't always net. You could just, like, stay silent and not say I look weird. Hydrate? Is that mine?
Alright. I think that's yours.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I think that's mine.
Sorry. We're sharing now. Freckle Shiki too? Oh, guys, I want freckles. I want them back. Oh, God! Wait, how do I have to, like, sit? How do I have to...
This is fine.
This is fine? Okay. Hey, guys, I'm gonna get maked up now. I'm gonna get maked up and perhaps down? Perhaps a bit of down. Watching Chip's reaction in the back is awesome. Chip isn't here. Chip is not here anymore. See? I told you. Oh, never mind, they're back. Thank you, River is loved, for the follow. What are you gonna do to me?
I have a little pen.
What is this pen?
It's a little pen.
Guys, I'm scared. Can you play a song? It's called Wreck by E7I. That is a really dumb name. Really don't feel like it. What is this?
It's eyeliner.
Line his eyes.
I'm about to be lined. How do I get... Okay. Wet Shiki, Freckle Shiki, and Emo Shiki.
Okay. This is... You're not gonna like this.
You're not gonna like it. Don't blink. Don't fucking blink. Don't fucking blink.
I instantly blinked.
You piece of shit. Don't blink.
Ow.
I know.
Ah! What is that?
Your
water oh, no. I'm crying.
You're good.
I don't like Dr. Pepper. Fuck you. I'm closing my eyes.
Don't close your eyes.
Don't
fucking do that
shit.
I know. It's fine. It's okay.
Ah!
I can't do that if you keep fucking closing your eyes.
I need to just...
No.
I'm just holding it. Boom, boom, boom. Am I getting emo?
You're getting emo.
Guys, I feel so goddamn Are you British? No! Fuck you! Okay. I'm Canadian. Run away, Astro? Guys, should I run? I feel like I can get out the window.
Let them call you Astro.
No, they said Astro. Very different. It's like me saying the Chipster. Close my eye?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. I didn't want to see you anymore. I've seen enough. Guys, I've been around Charlie for like a week and it's fucking with my head. I don't like it. It's quite terrifying, frankly. Are you making me smoky? Am I getting smoky right now, guys? Guys, I'm gonna start smoking cigarettes. I'm gonna start smoking cigarettes and being a bad influence. God, he's becoming hot, sexy, fantastical. There's pen on your eye? Yeah, no shit. What's wrong with British people, Ash? It's just not me. Someone play Concert G. Are you talking about concerto? Like fucking, like, what's it called? Like classical music? What do you want from me? What do you want? This song is just repeating and it's okay. It's okay, frankly. Do I look tired enough?
You're going to look very tired.
I need to look tired. I want to look tired, guys.
Yes, you can do the eye bags.
I'm being fucking manipulated right now.
I love manipulation.
Could you believe that they're male manipulating, but in the opposite... But in the opposite way. I'm the male being manipulated. Guys, is this a good look for me? What do we think? Is it a poggers look? Am I looking hot and sexy? I play the viola. Actually, don't answer that, please. No, the one song that starts with a G note? Concerto in G, in G minor?
It's, Black Parade.
I'm looking at you. Hello, chatters. I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you in the eye, but only with one of them. Because the other one is... Okay, I'm not looking at you anymore. It's... I've been shunned. You've been shunned. They hate you. Charlie hates the chatters.
Wait, that looks bad.
I look bad? Fuck
no,
you.
I look awful.
Wow. Guys, they said... Ashiki is ugly. E-girl Ash? Yes, guys, I'm becoming an e-girl.
Hey, I mean, I have a skirt you can try.
I didn't like that one.
I didn't like that one.
Love the emo look. Yeah.
You like it?
Realistically, the widow's peak is crazy. I've got, like, one strand sticking out of it. I'm like a fucking anime character with, like, their one strand sticking out. I'm badass. I'm fucking Ash is Elastic Girl. Thank you for understanding
Electric.
My fucking...
Electric.
Thank you for understanding my wide birthing hips as I am Elastic Girl. You better not be doing anything to my lips today. Like, with makeup-wise.
Sure.
Yeah, electronic?
Sure.
Never do that.
Ah! Okay, what's next? Also, welcome, Thin Raft. How are you doing today? Big pink lit. Also, how's the music level, guys? Is it too loud? Too quiet? Is it good?
Wait. Do we just want to do like a...
Are we just doing smoke? Are we doing eyeliner and smoke?
Do we want to do like... Chat? Do we want to do like eyeliner liner? Like liner liner.
Music is good? Okay.
Or do we want to do both?
Let's do a poll, guys. Let's do a poll.
Eyeliner.
Eyeliner? Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Yeah, liner.
What do I write? Smoky?
Both.
Both with eye.
Just both is just fine.
Shut the fuck up. Just.
He hates women. He hates women.
They keep doing this thing where it's like, liner. He hates women. Blah, 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 blah. Gosh, so should we do like eyeliner or should we just get smoky? Just smoky, you know what I mean? I feel like the smoky is kind of hot.
See,
I would disagree.
The chat is saying both. So.
Liner.
Hello, Willow Pets Lover. It's me, Ashiki. You don't know me, but you will. Now you do. Now you know me. And you're scared, frankly. You're scared of what I can do to this world. Guys. Also, hi, 1-800-MACALARONI. How are you doing? I'm fucking... He's way too baby girl not to get the line. Don't just call me baby girl.
It's against his boundaries, guys.
Please don't. Am I baby girl? Guys, am I baby like George not found? Okay.
Thank
all right. They want both.
Thank you for asking, Nemo. We're great. I'm wonderful.
Chip, Indy, how? Okay.
Yeah. This is gonna be horrible.
Oh, you're not gonna like this at all.
Can I even trust you to do this?
I feel like you should do this.
I can't trust Charlie.
I don't trust myself.
You're so scary, baby girl. Please don't say that. That's just not something I wanted to hear.
Scary.
I'm gonna keep looking. Menacingly.
It's a little bit late for that, Charlie.
Fuck! I didn't fucking know what you were doing.
Close your fucking eye. Close your fucking eye.
Guys, it's very wet on my face. If I could describe it, it feels like I'm being castrated.
What? Close again. What the fuck are you on?
It feels as though I am being manipulated, hurt, and wrongfully indulged in.
Okay, open.
And it also feels like I'm carrying a bag of. Of plastic. Completely unrelated. Guys, you can't even see what. You can't even, like, see it. You'll see it soon. Guys, coming soon, open. Ashiki eye. Coming soon, my eyes? Don't laugh.
Do we want to do an inner corner?
Ah! No, I don't want the inner corner. I hate the inner corner.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? For reference.
Should we do an inner corner, guys? Ooh, that slays. Oh, yeah, what's up, Jess? Welcome. How you doing? I don't think eyeliner is going to come out good. What?
What the fuck, man?
You ain't even... All the time.
You're not even, like...
Hey.
You're not even insulting me. I don't like inner corner eyeliner either. Maybe small. Yes, it did, though. Do inner corner... Okay, just small, though.
Actually, I feel like you're really going to hate that. Not the way it looks, just, like, the process.
Is it a bad process?
I just feel like you're gonna be scared.
Guys! Am I hot yet?
Okay, let me do your other eye, bitch.
Nothing like drawers not found? Okay, fine. Can I be like...
Don't know how I'm meant to... I need a moment. Okay. I don't know how I'm supposed to go about this. Okay. This is weird. Close your eye.
I'm being mutilated.
I'm standing up now.
Hey chat, what's up?
Okay, well,
You're ruining me.
Fuck you, Ash.
Sorry, I didn't mean that. I meant, thanks. What I meant to say was,
not while I'm doing the eyeliner!
Sorry. So how are we doing today?
I'm moving you again.
Do you mean closer or further? I'm confused.
I'm also fucking confused!
Right? Do you mean here? This is what you need? Do you mean closer?
Maybe, I don't know!
What do you need?
I don't know what I need!
God!
Don't look!
Thank you for the follow, someone that I can't read. But thanks. What are you doing?
I'm fixing everything.
I feel sharp pain in my face.
That would be my nail.
You're nailing me? Oh my fucking god. Stop. Don't do that.
Wait, open. This is horrible.
It feels so sticky.
Yeah, because it's horrible because you're doing it wrong.
I'm doing it wrong.
Yeah.
You're the one doing my face! I'm being fucking-
Charlie, can you get me a makeup wipe for my bag? I need to fix this.
This
bag?
Eh!
Other one.
Can I-
Wait, actually, just- Fuck you.
Thank you, Willow's pet lover, for the follow. I knew Ash- Who knew Ash could get prettier? Aw, thanks, Fluffy. Thanks, Fluffy. You're gonna become a pretty princess? Don't fucking- Okay, for sure.
Don't look, you cunt. You're an actual cunt, alright?
Fuck I'm not a, wait, in the good way.
Not right now.
Not right
now.
What the fuck? Oh my god, bro, you're fucking on.
He did
say.
Hell yeah, brother. Fuck you. Don't look at me.
How embarrassing. You got this. Come on, England. Score some fucking goals.
Open. Okay, close. Your fucking hair is driving me fucking to drink, alright?
To drink?
Yes.
Sorry.
You're turning me into my fault. I'm sorry. Not on stream. I'm sorry.
Close again. Into what?
Close again.
Andy, turns out, not very experienced in this craft.
I am, I don't want to do what I need to do this.
What?
I don't want to be close to you, so this
what
is hard.
What the fuck? I'm not like some demon devil, man. Where do you need me? I'll fucking move, I don't care. Indy hates me. Wow,
it's because you hate women.
I don't hate women. Where does this come from?
He does hate women, Chad. He does hate
just,
women.
Just you.
Okay, well, I am a woman, so.
I'm being Ash is so bonita. Oh, wait. I have the perfect patch for that. I have the perfect patch for that. Charlie, get me the patch. Get me the bonita patch. Never, okay. Charlie's never, anyways.
Give me your face.
How is this my fault that I'm a little bit? What?
How is it your fault that you're a little bitch?
No, how is it my fault? How is me being a little bitch have to do
how
with,
is you being a little bitch?
With the makeup?
Actually, you can't really tell on stream. It looks fine.
Hey! I've been yassified? Is that the right word? I don't know. Hey guys, it's me with makeup. I'm fucking hot. Holy shit, guys. Wow. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just quite flustered by me right now. And I mean, you should be too. You shouldn't be. Please don't. Stop being so loud. I'll cry. Ah! Yassified Shiki?
Oh, wait, can I do that?
Guys, I'm gonna get eye back. Oh my god, I'm gonna look tired. My dream. I want to look tired, guys. Yassified Shiki? Guys, if I ever do makeup, it's just because I want to look tired. More than I already am. Like the good to ow.
Sorry, deal with it, though.
It's okay. So. No, it's cool. No, I don't mind.
Just gonna stab you real quick.
Yeah, no, stab me with, perhaps a silly...
Sorry.
With a silly, I don't know,
You look tired!
Fun Yay! Cake instead.
Yippee.
I do look tired. In the good way. And not the bad way.
I don't know how to do this with your face. Hey. Thank you.
Is that working?
Yeah, I'm just having issues with myself.
What?
I'm having issues doing this, because I don't know, I'm only good at one side.
You do both sides of your face every day.
Yeah, but your face is different than my face.
This is true. I would hope my face is different than your face. Because, you know, different people.
Let's see.
I can't tell.
Bitch.
I can tell on this side ever so slightly. Yo, what's up, Spooky? Welcome. How are you doing today? Sometimes makeup, wearing makeup makes you less tired. What? It makes you less tired? Hold on, Chip DMs. Jaden wants you to read DMs, Chip.
I just checked my DMs.
Ash, I allowed Nemo to spend $1,000 on hair products for me.
What the fuck?
Why?
Okay, can I resume?
Yes. One day you're gonna hit me in the eye and I'm gonna go blind. It's gonna be your fault.
And it'll be karma.
And then I'll become a lawyer. It'll and then I'll fight crime in the night.
Matt Murdock.
Daredevil! What's up, Cat Gales? Welcome. How are you doing today?
Actually, you're not allowed to do that because Matt Murdock's mine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Everyone apparently is yours.
Yeah.
Which is just not true.
No, but it is. Gwen? Mine.
That sounds like stealing.
It's not stealing if she was mine all along.
No, it sounds like it's stealing from them. Like, you're stealing them.
Oh.
Yeah, no, yeah.
No,
oh my god.
They came with me willingly.
Ash, have you seen those videos where people get eyeliner in the eyes? It's crazy.
Oh yeah, you like their eye like turns black.
What?
And you like start.
Oh, I can do
what?
That.
What?
Yeah, let's
I can do
that.
That.
No, no, please, let's actually not do that. What? Not what?
Go to yourself. I thought.
Can you not do that? Maybe that's a bad idea.
It didn't work.
What are you doing? Work. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Why'd you just put eyeliner on your eye?
In the chat.
Why did you do that?
It didn't make me cry, so.
What the fuck? What the actual fuck? Okay, no, 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 no. No, I'll keep it on. Chip, I put eyeliner on my eye? True, it does say to eyeliner, yeah. Ash is awkward, but you're not gonna lie, it looked good. Hey, and thank you for that. Guys, I'm gonna go on my Finster arc. Do you know Finster?
Yes.
I'm not gonna do that. I'd like to make very clear that I'm not gonna do that. Ash, your hair looks greasy as fuck.
It's wet.
Just got out of the shower.
It's wet.
Thank you, though. You do look good, Ash. Thanks, guys.
I felt
you're kind
silly,
of slaying.
Yes.
Thanks. Guys, why are you being... You guys are being so nice to me. Do I look good? Realistically, I look like... I'm wearing makeup. I look like I'm wearing makeup. Not gonna lie here. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, Arctic. Chip is so pretty. Also, you look good. Why'd you have to add that part in there? They're gone. It doesn't matter. They didn't hear. They don't care. I like your shirt, Ash. Nirbanda! Nirbanda! BRB, you should wear makeup more often.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, guys. Yeah, no, thanks. No, I just don't want, like, facial dysmorphia and stuff like that. I'd actually, like, rather not. Are you Dumbledore because you look like a headmaster?
Whoa. Hey, and whoa. What the fuck?
That was a fucking crazy message.
That's a crazy thing to say.
It's the pretty privilege? What's the pretty privilege? Oh, like having makeup on or whatever? Yeah, but the thing is I'm gonna get facial dysmorphia. I'm going to. If I wear makeup often, I'll be like, oh my god, I look so good like this. And then I'll take it off and be like, fuck. You know? Jaden, what the fuck? I mean, that's true. Okay, guys, let's maybe not with the headmaster thing. Mobile modding be rough out here? Nah, it's chill. Nah, it's chill. I got a grill. What do you mean you got a grill? Like to cook? Cool. Yeah, no, dope. What are we doing next on my face? Are we doing anything else? Are we doing anything else? Do you know? What are we doing?
Charlie, are we done with this makeup or are we doing more? It's up to Charles.
Are we doing more? I think we're good.
Yeah, I think we're done.
What?
I thought you guys were doing a full thing.
Do you want to do
if you
want to
do a full face, I can fucking
we can totally
you.
Do the full face.
I can contour you. Alright? Do you want contour?
No.
Chip, you need to take the pillow.
Guys, get out. Okay, I'm doing a reveal. Get out of the seat.
You gotta take the hair down.
Someone clipped that.
It's not working right now.
It's not dry.
Well, my hair is also fucked because it's been back or whatever. But it also would have been way better when my hair
looks
was
like he's from the fucking World War 2011.
Real.
Holy fuck.
Hey guys, it's me. It's me, Rogrick. Can I have this shirt?
It's not mine.
Can I have this shirt? The best gift you could ever give a man.
Loaded diaper shirt. Guys, do I look poggers? That's the question, isn't it? You look emo? Hey, and that's the point. Are you Dumbledore? Because you look like
no.
a... Okay.
No, don't read that again, please.
Huh?
I missed that.
I don't get it.
I'm fucking emo right now. What?
Nothing.
Hey guys, are we doing more?
Do you want to do a full face?
No.
Let me grab my kit.
No, I don't want to do a full face. Guys, what do we think of this? Good, bad, bad, good? If I knew how to draw eyes, I'd make pretty cheeky. Guys, am I pretty yet?
Okay.
Am I gonna become a pretty boy? I wanna see a full face, gorgeous. Let's say gorgeous. That feels wrong. I do look fucking cool.
Wait, did we do mascara?
We did. Should we curl his eyelashes?
Curl his eyelashes.
You're gonna hate this.
What? What is curling my my eyelashes are already curled.
No,
they're already
gonna hate this.
My eyelashes are poggers. My eyelashes look good. My eyelashes are poggers. What are you doing?
You're gonna hate this so much.
I think I'm gonna hate this so much. No, curl them, do it. That looks like that looks like a torture device. Am I gonna fucking die right now? Is this
you guys? That is on stream, not clickbait.
Don't fucking close your eye.
Are they gonna uncurl?
Yes.
Eventually.
What do you mean eventually?
I'm kidding. I'm fucking with you. Yes, they will. They will uncurl.
Okay. Stop closing your eye.
It's hard.
He's a pretty princess.
No! Why do I actually look fucking pretty? I hate it.
Oh, it's about to get so much worse for you, man. Wait, do we want, mask makeup? Like, mask pretty? Or, like, pretty pretty?
Oh, yeah, do we want, like, masculine pretty? Or, like, pretty pretty makeup?
I don't know the difference.
Do you want boy pretty or do you want girl pretty?
Yeah, but I don't know the difference.
Boy pretty, we would do like
Timothy Chalamet.
Timothy Chalamet, like contour and shit. Or I like contour your nose and like make your face snatched.
What do you mean snatched?
He doesn't know what snatched means.
Show me the difference on Google.
Pretty pretty? You guys want pretty pretty? Okay, look at mask.
Boy.
No, look at mask pretty.
Mask. Literally did.
Wait, I don't know if you were.
Mask pretty.
Mask doesn't make any sense. Yeah, you're just gonna find lesbian women. We should have just done like puppy liner, but it doesn't really.
Like this? I don't get it. I don't understand. I don't understand. Like, it better not be like that.
Ooh. Let me find you a picture.
What does chat want? What does chat want?
Chat, what do you want?
Girl pretty, mask pretty, mask pretty, pretty pretty. Guys, you're not being very clear. Should we do a poll? Oh god, are we doing a poll? Ash is the number one best speller. Thanks, guys. What type of makeup? Mask?
God, it's so hot. Jesus Christ.
Femme pretty?
Yes.
Guys, you want me femme or mask?
E-girl pretty? We can do e-girl pretty.
Oh
he already kind of looks like an e-girl.
I do look like an e-girl. Guys, today we're gonna be playing Valorant, and we're gonna be manipulating. Right now, I think you look like a non-binary pretty or gender fluid pretty. Guys.
Wait.
Am I ambiguous? What's the word? What's the word for it?
Hey.
What's the word for someone who looks like
androgynous?
No, not gender fluid. Androgynous. I was thinking of ambiguous, not the right one. Definitely not the right word there. Yo, what's up, Kim? Oh yeah, femboy. Okay, all right. I wouldn't say femboy. Okay,
guys, I need one more vote. Go.
We need one vote. It's tied right now. It's tied. I'm trans, so he looks great so far. Thanks. Hello, fart sniffer. Oh, well, it tied.
Alright, next chat, vote mask. Okay,
we're doing mask.
We'll do mask then. We're doing mask. Hi, welcome, Fart Sniffer. How are you doing today? We're doing my makeup for the first time. It's not the first time. I've had my makeup done before. And that was my first pimple I ever got.
Yeah, don't worry, you can use my-
Thank you for the follow, Fart Sniffer. Keep doing the good work. Maybe don't show your phone on screen.
What the fuck? What the actual fuck?
What the okay.
Hey, and this
I
is
I just
what
did my own makeup, twin. Hey, and fist bump this.
This is what you have in store for you if you keep wearing makeup. I'm sorry. See, and then we go to the other side issue again. Actually, I'm gonna just do that later. I don't want chat to see me.
Okay.
Shut up.
Guys, I'm being contoured. I want to look like a K-pop.
Charlie, can you-
I want to be pretty like K-pop. I want to be pretty like K-pop. Am I gonna be pretty like K-pop?
Yeah!
What? I want to be pretty like K-pop.
Fine.
There's nothing but spaceman. Hello, space. I'm spaceman.
Charlie's wetting the-
I don't understand. They're making him into a pretty princess? No, guys, I'm gonna be a pretty prince. Big difference. My balls being one of them. Hello, Port Blair by Sam Ryder. What by Sam Ryder? I'm very confused. What by Sam Ryder? You didn't say anything else. You just said by Sam. Okay. I'm wet. Why am I wet?
You have to wet the beauty blender, bitch. Sorry.
Guys.
This
is kind of awkward.
Guys,
this is why I should cut my hair, because I look so much better when you know, it's not covering my side. It looks like a man written by a woman.
Hey,
that's a compliment. You basically just said I'm beautiful. Why am I wet? Me if I were a girl?
This is too bad to post.
What?
No, it wasn't bad at all. They're just fucking weird.
He looks like he's from The Outsiders. What is that?
Wait.
Hey, Ash, Chip, and Indy. Hello, Jay for life.
Hi.
What? Hello. Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Can't even see you.
That's the point of blending, okay. All right, man? Don't.
Am I hot yet?
This man's name.
Does this even match, like, my skin tone and stuff? Like,
this man's name. Not really, but it's fine.
Can we get some thumbs up in the chat? A bit of thumbs up would be nice.
Yeah, validate him, guys.
Validate me now. Or later. Perhaps. Later is also okay. Don't mind that.
Do you want me to contour your jawline?
Yes.
Okay.
Guys, I'm gonna have a sleek jawline. I'm gonna be so hot. Hot and sexy.
Should I bronze him?
What does that mean? What is bronzing?
That's true, but like, I could use the bronzer as contour.
Yeah, what's bronzing? Did you do that?
Yeah.
Guys!
Oh my god!
I'm like Jack Manifold.
Wait,
I kinda slayed.
Look at the camera, I can't
do it. I'm like Jack Manifold.
Bro kinda slayed, okay, hell yeah.
Thanks for the thumbs up, guys. Daily number one, what does that mean? Oh, my jawline's a bit. Do you want me to take out my headphone?
Yeah. Yeah.
I can't hear anything. I didn't have any on the other side.
This is what I do on my face.
Really?
Yeah. Well, not today, but usually.
I saw Charlie do it this morning.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm getting jawed up. You best believe it.
He's getting jawed.
It's giving Jack Sparrow's actor, I forgot his name. Okay. I think you mean, what's his name?
Johnny Depp.
I went on his ride the other day. You best believe it. Chiseled? Guys, I'm about to get chiseled, like Jack Manifold. I don't know why I keep mentioning Jack. He just has a really nice, like, you know, like this bit that you've just done here?
Yeah.
He's got a good one. Jack Manifold has a good one. You rode Johnny Depp? Yes, I rode on Johnny Depp's ride. Okay, guys. Alright, not in that way.
That was quite a sentence-ish.
Thanks.
Hey, sure. Wait, let me see how that looks. Should I blend it more? I feel like I should blend it more.
I don't know. I don't get this stuff, guys. Huh? Hello, Hepatitis Lord. Hepatitis A or B, perhaps? Which one? C, maybe? Is there a C?
See anyone?
Is there an... Jack Manifold is bold. You're not bold. I'm very bold.
Wait, let me see.
I think you meant bald, but I am bold. Is it
good? Yeah, I think that's good. Do the other one. Yeah. Okay. I like that. You understood the direction.
I got it. You could have just, like, touched my face with one finger like the hairdressers do, and I would have understood.
I'm on a hairdresser.
You know the person that I was like, oh yeah, they're out there in front of them at the Afro Dental?
Yeah?
I asked them to move because they were saving the spot for someone else. And
are
they
you
just
serious?
Brought it up in the comment section.
Guys, Charlie was in somebody's, like, TikTok post at the AFMAHOW panel.
This person posted the AFMAHOW panel, and that is me. That head right there is me. That's me. And apparently I asked them to move because I was saving a spot for someone else.
Can I tell them about your playlist that you play when you do makeup?
No! You absolutely may not. Right? Ash, fuck you for even saying that.
I just like-
There
I just,
is no playlist.
There's no playlist, guys. He's a real. Liar.
It's not real.
Bro's just full of shit, realistically. Loaded diaper. Hey.
Loaded diaper. Who got that one?
Who got that one?
Guys, I must say, there is no playlist that they play while doing makeup in the morning. There is none. It's just rock and roll. Just rock and roll, that's all.
Wait,
that is it.
Face forward? I think that's fine. Hey, and his chisel.
Guys. Ash can so do makeup. I don't think I can do makeup. I tried one time for a stream. Didn't go well. Not that well. He looks like Derry from The Outsiders. What is The Outsiders? You look hot. Thanks, Brism from The Plane. Thank you, Brism from The Plane. Yo, what's up, Osaru? Welcome. How you doing? Also, guys, any new people here tonight? Hit that follow button. Because if you don't, India's gonna come and do bad makeup on you in the night.
Can you do this?
Know why I had to. Thank you, Hepatitis Lord, for the follow.
It makes it easier for me to
wait. Let me see which hepatitis they are. Huh? Oh, they just wrote, huh. Which hepatitis are you?
Which one, man?
Which one? God. Outsiders is a book and a movie. Outsiders SMP with featuring Orange Juice, Spidey Army, Squidney, Rasby.
Squidney's on Outsiders?
Yeah. What's up, gaming pizza mom? I'm getting fucking hot right now. How are you doing? Thank you for the follow, Port Blater. What's up, Ree? Welcome. How are you doing today?
Let me do the others.
I'm in the loaded diaper tea. You've made me incredibly attractive.
Hey, and you're welcome.
Do you need me to squinch my mouth?
No, it's fine. I got it.
Okay.
I just honestly wanted to see if you would do it.
Oh. Is there no point in me...
No, it did make
was
it...
Was there no point in
it
me
did
going...
make it easier. It did make it
okay.
easier.
Okay.
But I don't need it, per se.
I've done it. What is that?
was a long time ago.
What?
That was a while ago.
I forgot. Yeah. I forgot. Oh my god.
That was
ages
ago.
Oh my god. I forgot and I saw it and I was like, ugh.
Oh, that's not what I meant to.
Hey guys, it's me, Ishiki, with stuff on my face. Guys, now be honest. Do you think I pull it off?
Indy, one day you and Chimmy do a makeup stream. I'm about to do a makeup stream with you.
I would love to do a makeup stream.
I would love to.
Are you gonna play your playlist, your non-existent playlist? Bro looks like a model. Thanks, guys. Hey, thank you.
There's no playlist.
Hi, Ree, by the way. How are you doing? You look great. Thanks. Bro, legit looks amazing. You look awesome.
Hey, and everybody say thank you to Indy and Charlie.
And everybody say thank you to Indy.
Indy.
Okay, Charlie.
Say thank you to Indy.
No,
say thank you to Indy.
Okay.
Is there anything else?
Do you want more?
Dunno. Is there anything else to do? I'm not a makeup man. I don't know the ropes.
Charlie, what do you think?
JK, you look great. I didn't see the first one, so JK doesn't matter. I look great. Thanks. Mm-hmm. Yeah, guys, say thank you to Indy. Thank you, Indy and Chip. Well, guys, I mean, look, I need to go on Omegle and start going up and going up to people and being like, hey guys, it's me from Omegle. Guys,
yeah.
I should go on Republican Omegle and here just like.
No, I'm like banned.
What do you mean you're?
We're banned.
What do you mean you're banned from Omegle?
I am legitimately banned from Omegle.
Yeah.
I got banned from Omegle.
What did you do?
We didn't do anything.
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay, that was two very.
Okay,
answers.
You saying I don't want to talk about it means something very much happened.
I don't think I did anything. But it could have been something, and I don't want to talk about what it could have been.
Ah, the mic broke! Hey guys, it's me. Hey guys, it's... We can't hear you.
Is that better?
Hello? Oh yeah, now it's- Sorry guys! What is that devious little scallywag music? I don't know, it's just a good song. It's a good song. I can change it. I just put it on loop and I kind of forgot. But I like really, it's a good song, so it kind of just like, kind of just works, you know?
Meet Grammarly Go.
God.
Meet Grammarly.
Sure. I mean, well, that one has a 10. And he doesn't want anything else.
Well, that's true.
Guys, is there anything else? What is Lip Plumper? Ash, are you gay? No.
I know you said
but
no.
Thanks for the consideration.
I thought you said no. I know you said no for the tent, but this is Lip Plumper, and I think it would be good content.
It's red.
It's not that red.
It's not that red.
I don't want to have, like, red lips.
It's not.
Unless it'll make me hotter.
I'm wearing it right now. I'm wearing it right now. You can't tell.
What was that?
It's like
guys,
very slightly.
Blush ash?
Blush? You guys want blush?
Yeah, we'll blush him.
Should I get blushed?
You're already a little bit pink.
I'm a little pink. I gotta go buy. It's 11:07, so buy. Yeah, no, really specific time.
Do it.
What do I do?
Just put it on your mouth. Don't eat it! Do not eat that! Never mind, I will be doing it, because I don't trust him. You have to wait a minute for it to start hurting.
This is gonna suck for you. This is gonna really suck.
Just make sure I get it.
Okay, that's way too much. You're gonna hurt him. He's gonna be.
It's gonna hurt? Why is it gonna hurt?
It's not gonna tingle, chat. That's just not gonna tingle.
I feel it.
You feel it?
Ah! Why is it doing that? It makes your lips bigger. Does it? Am I gonna be plump? Hell yeah. Can I lick my lips?
If you want pain.
Yeah, sure. If you want pain in your mouth.
Oh, I don't like how white it makes my teeth look. Hey, what's up, E-Honk? Welcome. How you doing? How's it going? You look fabulous, Shiki. Thank you so much. I think I look better pre... this?
You can wipe it off after. It was just for the content.
What?
It was just for the content. You can wipe it off.
Will it make my lips bigger?
If you leave it on, yeah.
How long?
A couple minutes.
Guys, we're gonna get big fucking lips. Ash, will you date my bestie? No.
Chat, don't be weird.
Wind Waker music, gang sheet. So true, so true, so gang she. So gang she. Love that saying. This is very weird that you've done this to me. I feel like a pretty princess. And frankly, I don't know if I want to feel like a pretty princess. I want to feel like a manly man.
You did the mask makeup, so
it hurts my lips. This is painful.
Yes, it's painful.
I think you should do the mascara.
Should I?
I'm happy you said no. Then why'd you ask?
We're doing mascara.
What is mascara? Oh god, it's gonna make my... Wait, no. My hair, it's so cool.
Okay, god. It's just for now.
They feel so heavy.
Okay, you're good. Blink. Just blink. Okay, stop.
Not rapidly,
blink.
Then.
Blink. Blink. Are you okay? Are you in pain?
What the fuck? I'm in pain!
Close your eye. Fuck! Close your eye.
There's... wipe right here, Johnny.
I know, but I always wipe it with my hand.
Okay.
Don't close your eye. We'll open it. Look up.
Ah! Oh my god. My lips hurt.
Do you want to take it off?
Yeah.
No, it's... okay.
Take it off.
Now you're gonna get pink eye from sharing makeup?
No, we're not. That's just not true. You good?
Now they look so, like, irritated.
No, they
that's
don't.
Kind of the point. It's how they get plumped.
Turn it in my mouth.
My lips hurt.
Yeah, that's kind of how it works.
Yeah. Blink. 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 Okay. Blink. Blink. Okay, you get it. There you go. Look down. Look up.
Up, 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 up. What the fuck? This is so weird. I'm just like... Yeah, get your fucking screenshots in, chat. Jesus Christ. Pin baby, that's so scary. Surely I'm not gonna get pink eye. No, you're not?
Not going to.
Okay, they got plumped? Are my lips they look the same. They look the same. Thank you, Overwatch 4455, for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome. How you doing today? Am I, wow. I would fuck me.
Oh.
Frankly.
Okay.
Wow. Holy shit, guys. Facial dysmorphia? Gone. Completely gone. Don't have it anymore. Guys, I'm gonna start wearing... No, I'm not. Little kiss for chat.
Don't kiss my camera. Gone. Oh. That was so much worse.
So much worse. Hey, I don't even know what to- I'm just like fucking- This is so weird. I'm like-
Yup.
Is that it?
I think that's it.
Yeah.
Well, guys, look at me- Hold- Let's do a-
Ow, fuck.
Maybe move. Cause I'm trying to- Yeah. Hey guys, it's me. How does your face feel? Painful? Very painful. Lips hurt a lot. But in general, it looks good, so I guess that's a plus. My eyelashes are so fucking whole, and actually, I have long eyelashes. These aren't falses. Look at them. Wowee. This guy, he just got one step hotter. Welcome to the life of a straight woman. I don't.
Hey, no.
I don't
one
think.
In this room,
I don't know why it's just.
No one in this room is a straight woman.
Yeah.
There's no straight women in this room. Well, I need answers. Answers for what? Answers for what? Answers for what? I don't understand. What did you ask? Oh, when I'm done my stream, should I raid you or should I raid a Spanish streamer I watch? Me. Give me so much viewers. Give me so many viewers. Frankly, it's your choice. I thought you did. You shouldn't ask me. It's your choice. But thank you for the consideration. I appreciate it. Ash, you look beautiful. I feel beautiful. I really do. This is the first time you put on eyeliner. Oh, this versus the first time. Yeah. The first time was not so good. I didn't do a great job. This is a lot better. I felt like I looked pretty back then. When I did my eyeliner for the first time, and now I'm just like, fuck, holy shit. My mom said you look like Billie Eilish. What? How do I look like Billie Eilish? That frankly makes no sense. Guys, I'm getting emo. I'm getting fucking emo. Just hold on. Yeah, there we go. I'm fucking emo. This is a penny. This is a penny. This is my 2 cents.
No one gets it.
No one gets that one.
Chip question. What's your question?
What's your question? I actually think you look beautiful. You should you could catfish. Could I catfish? Do you reckon I could? I don't know if I want to wear one of your wigs, frankly. I need help. Rogic Era right now. It's nice. Yeah, I'm in the fucking tee as well. I'm in the fucking t-shirt. I feel, yeah. I feel emo. I felt more emo before. Yo, Wolfina! Thank you for the raid! I appreciate it! Welcome to the stream! How are you doing today? What did you do? I'm fucking... maked up? I am incredibly maked up right now. How was your stream? What did you do? I definitely felt more emo before. Like, when we just had the smoky. I feel pretty now. Thank you, Box Chow, for the fall. I appreciate it. Welcome. How are you doing today? Guys, Indy agreed to let me have this shirt, and I'm very happy. Because now I have a loaded diaper shirt, and that's awesome. And I'm gonna be... Chip, put his hair in a ponytail. It won't fit, guys. Thank you, Boss Shaw, for the fall. I appreciate it. How are you doing today? Yo, Raiders? Okay. Mods... Ash, I'm back. Welcome back, Magic. How are you doing? How's it going? I'm fucking... Look at me now. I've got, like... My eyelashes are eyelashing. It really does hurt. Like, I can still... I feel, like, the pain.
Chip, can you... Yes, what do you want?
I feel the pain on my lips. Look her up. She has black hair. Who has black hair? Who does? Oh, Billie Eilish. Oh, I know what Billie Eilish looks like. I don't think I look like Billie Eilish. But thanks. Thanks. Billie Eilish is very pretty. So, yeah. I actually have a friend who looks like... Their face specifically looks eerily sick. Kaiquid! Oh my god, Kaiquid, look. I've been yassified. You do look like her? Do I really? Do I really, though? I've been fucking yassified, Kaiquid. Look, I've got, like...
I look way too much like a girl right now. Hey guys, bro, you look great. Hey, and thanks. Hey, and I appreciate that. I appreciate it because I'm never gonna look like this again. I'm gonna go back to being regular, de-makeuped mate, going to Meggle and Catfish. See, we're banned, apparently. Apparently they're banned. Did anyone clip that? I really hope not. Hey, welcome. Hi, Eurofog. How are you doing today? Also, hi, Kikewood. How are you doing? You could pass as an emo girl.
I'm not lending you money. No. I'm not fucking lending
guys,
you money.
Guys, am I emo girl? Am I emo girl? Guys, I'm emo.
I
look very
angry right now.
Dude,
it's true.
I'm using the stream to finish my
edit. Are you doing? Oh. I love your shirt. Oh my god. I know I've stolen it. Well, realistically, I asked Indy if I could have it. I feel in love. I'm in love with an emo. I hate MGK so fucking much. Why? I need it because I've been robbed and cleaned my fiance. Sorry, other way. Don't ask streamers for money. That's weird. I only feel comfortable elling you because of that. Because you're just asking for money. So, Imar, nah, you fell in love with a Roderick man? I hope you could hear that. What was I doing? Oh yes, waiting for this ad to finish. My lips hurt. Yeah. Guys, I just saw myself in the mirror. Wow-wee. Holy shit! They did a good job. Holy fuck.
Okay, Charlie,
you might think it's good on stream. You should see the fucking mirror. Oh wait, I can just show you the mirror. That doesn't.
You should not show the mirror. My room is such a.
I realize that doesn't make sense because it's still the camera. Anyways, the Islanders Cryptids amazing. Yeah, earlier we're just in Smokey, but then they decided that the chat decided they wanted real eyeliner, real, raw and real. Like me, I'm raw. I'm not raw. Lamau, what? Don't laugh at me. I'm not funny. I've never made a joke before in my life. That would be cringe. That would be cringe and crazy.
I was crazy once.
Don't say the fucking crazy thing. Oh my.
The room with rats. Rats? Rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room with rats. Rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room with rats. Rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once.
Are you done?
You just paused the music.
I paused it so you could do your spiel. I said that for like 10 minutes straight at work and everyone hated me. Yeah, honestly, that was kind of provoked and you deserve the hate for that. Sorry to break it to you, but you do. But you really do deserve the hate for that. I just realized I have like a follow goal up there, and it's not like it's like an old one. Like, it's also wrong. What did you just do?
What?
Did you just go? Is that what you just did?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Guys, Indy just made a scary demon noise, and frankly, I don't know how to feel. I do not know how to feel. Let me update. Let's get a new follow goal, chat. How about it? How about we get a new follow goal? What was that sound? Okay, you guys heard it. You guys fucking heard it? I thought maybe I was crazy.
Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room with rats. Rats make me crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once.
Okay. Let's do a new follow goal. Chat, what should we do it? What should we make it? Should we make it 3-4-20? Like weed, heard, whoa. Yes? Or should I just do 3-4-0? 3-4-0-0. Sorry. 4 digits, you know? Lurk, I'm headed out, but have a good rest of stream. 6,090 channel points. Were you crazy once? No. I've never been crazy. Actually, no, I'm crazy now. Not once. I'm crazy.
I'm currently crazy and insane and wild and losing my mind. And what should we make the follow goal? What should we make it? Should we make it 4444? Should I make it 4444? I could do 4444. I could do 4444. Are we cool with 4-4? Oh, wait, no. Sorry. It would have to be 3-4-4-4. No. You know, let's do 3-4-20. Let's do 3-4-20. I'm deciding, guys. I just realized that had to be, like, an extra 1,000 to fucking, like... Yeah, let's do 3-4-20. Incredibly base number. Incredibly based second half of number or something. I'm quite frankly a little bit flabbergasted at the way I look. This is not a regular occurrence for me. And I feel like, chat, and you know, the reason I don't do makeup is I feel like if I wore this, a good bit of the time, I would end up having facial dysmorphia and worse facial dysmorphia and being like, wow, I look terrible as my real... Do you feel bonita? I still don't know what that is. What is the bonita... feel bonita shit,
it's like,
okay?
The, it's like the...
Because you look bonita?
I think it's Family Guy.
What is it?
It's a clip. It's a TikTok sound.
Wait, let me get something. Talk to the chat.
Hey, chat. What's up? Hey, what's up? I'm giving streamer advice right now. So, if I'm looking at my phone, that's what I'm doing. What's up? Do you like the makeup? Hi, beautiful. Oh my goodness. Chip, are you gonna stream? Yes, I am. I'm going to stream in 35 minutes. My new bestie. Hello. Hi, we're best friends, yes. hello. Kill the ugly person who was on the chair before. Guys. Oh my god. Let's not be fucking...
That wasn't a good one.
That was not a good one. Bad bit, chat. Bad bit. You're so pretty. Thank you so much. I love you too. Whoa. I was inspired to do my own makeup now. I did my makeup this morning. It was, you know, great. Lock Ash out and take over. Close the door and lock it. Actually, I don't know if I have a lock on my door. Do I have a lock on my door? I don't even know if I have a lock on my door. Fuck, I don't... Okay, alright. Indy's standing in front of it. Guys, this is the Chips Online stream now. Everyone, Chip and Indy, y'all are so pretty. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Indy says thank you. Was that a bit too strong of a bit? Yes. A man went to Mongolia in a Dutch car while eating Spanish breakfast and then worked out in the UK and dabbed it with 5 Americans in Sweden. Okay. Block the door with a chair or a bed? No, guys, this is it for me. This is it for us. Okay, chat.
What
all right,
you do?
everyone, just.
Do?
No, nothing.
Get out of the chair. No, it's my stream now.
Get out.
I'm trying to show them my.
Run! Room. I don't want to run.
Get out.
Hello, chat. It's me. I feel bonita. That's all I wanted to show you. That's all I... And you took all...
Can you get the fuck out?
You fucker.
I've tossed them. Not beating the hating women allegations.
He fucking hates women.
You know what Ash said to me earlier? He looked me dead in the eyes and he said, I hate women. I hate you, Indy. I was there.
What did I say?
You hate women.
What?
You hate women.
That just isn't true.
No, he looked me dead in the face and he said, Indy, I hate you because you're a woman.
Yeah.
I didn't say I hate you because you're a woman.
Yes, he did.
I said I hate you because of the content of your character.
Yeah, no. He said he
They drank
it.
Finland juice and smelled Dutch people, and so they danced with German people in China. Then he ate bugs with my dabbing head, then Kyle licked
hey,
the bus.
Hey, mod check.
Real.
Mod check.
Real. Real. Hello, Ash. Hello, Point and yeah, I'm back, guys. My knees really hurt right now because I was in the sand digging a hole, and I just had, like, sand on my knee, and it's just, like, hurt. Is it he in Chip's house? Yes, I am in Charlie's house. Right now, live, on Twitch. Ash, they hate because we like them better than him? What? Better than who? I'm so confused.
They like us better.
They like me better. They like me better. They like me better. So he is abducted. Guys, please help. Please help. I'm stuck here. I'm stuck here inside of the Chips Online. Can you not touch me?
You're touching me right now.
That's fine. I'm okay with the gun. I'm also okay with that gun. Please help, there's a roach in my room. What do I do? SOSOS. Okay, find a gun. Oh, I found one. Use this. Shoot the roach. Shoot the... I feel threatened right now. Just ever so slightly. Feel ever so slightly threatened. I have to go, guys. Everybody join the raid. You get free channel points. You get free channel points. I'm hot now. Get your clips from the stream. Thanks for coming, guys. Bye! Everybody write Ash Raid. No, we need more pretty girl. Here, I'll give you some clips. Guys, have a good night. I've given you my clips. Not these clips. Those are mags. Reference. What's good? Guys, everybody follow if you have not followed yet. We're going to be ending the stream. We're going to raid Constance. I've never gotten to raid them before, I don't think. They're quite cool. And have a good night over there. I'm not being threatened to end. Thank you for coming. I don't know if Chip's streaming, but if Chip does, you can go to that stream too. Chip's online, and I will probably be there. So, bye!